I'll tell you precisely, exactly right attitude. Declare to Paramashiva, Prabhu, really, I personally do not know much about the way you exist. But as per your declaration in Vedas and Agamas and my Guru's confirmation, I have some idea about how you exist. Whether that idea is complete or not, I do not know. But what I know as me, I surrender unto you. I offer me to you. Please, you take away me in you. You radiate. Let you alone exist. Let me experience absolute oneness, nirvikalpa samadhi, unclutching, complete completion, or whatever, the highest state. I may not know the name or words to describe. Let me experience that. Declare it consciously. Remember one thing. Even if you are consciously enjoying somebody swimming, his brain activity, his neuron activity is mirrored in you. Even ordinary swimming, his neuron activities are mirrored in your brain. Can't you understand the great cosmic experience, existence, Paramashiva, when you surrender to him, will his neuron activity not mirror in you? Don't you understand? When you pray, when you decide to have feeling connection, when you declare to have oneness with Paramashiva, be assured simply his neuron activities mirror in your brain. How it should, you don't put a condition. Once you surrender and declare, whatever is happening, decide to know very clearly that is he manifesting. If you are even feeling irritated, what can be done? That is the way he is manifesting. Whatever he is manifesting, go with that peacefulness, shanta swarupa. Then he sinks deeper and deeper into your being. Your being sinks deeper and deeper into his existence. Just to tell you the science of samadhi, I came out today from samadhi. Do not have your own expectation how the after effect of your surrender should be. Don't have your own idea about how Paramashiva should react for your surrender. Don't think immediately he should just appear. Oh, my son, come on. I am here to take you to Kailasa. Come. You will say, no, don't take me that fast. Just now I got a new girlfriend. So don't expect how his reaction should be. Understand? Every surrender, every time, naturally, his manifestation in you gets intensified.